Over here.
You. Have you come to help me? So you didn't come to help? I'm trapped in a lower chamber. Only thing I could do was use the Welkin Stones here to project my being through these ruins. Wait for assistance. The door to my freedom won't budge. Follow the path east until you find the central chamber, marked by the large Welkin Stone growths. You'll find the door there.
Please, hurry. I'm not sure how long I can survive down here. This way. Just a little bit further. It will be over soon.
Apologies, flesh thing. Theodore is long dead. We took his form to bring you here. You sought Theodore's attunement stone? You seek to free us? Don't waste your energy. Here you will stay. Here are roots for true fortress. You will die as Theodore did, and we will drink you as well. The elf things rooted us here, so we ended them, consumed them. You seek to free us with the Attunement Stone? Don't covet freedom. We covet your flesh. And we will have you grind your skin and bone between the rocks. Run from us, flesh thing. Everywhere you go, we are there.
Nath!
Still seek to free us with Theodore's stone? We already told you. We don't need your kindness. It comes ages too late. And if you think we won't flay you when we're free, we believe sharp laughter is the way your kind will respond. This is unpleasant. Our mind feels pulled apart. This life reminds us of the sun. We are like the suns. We are free of the elf thing's prison. We apologize for what we tried to do. We were mad with hunger, unable to nourish ourselves within the walls. We were not ourselves. The air feeds us now. We are the jungle. We were trapped in the city of stone by the elf things, unable to drink from the sun. But you have freed us. Even now, the green calls us back to the fold. We will do what we can to atone. We thank you. All that we can do, all that we can become, now that we are free, is halting. We do not know where to begin. Return to the green. We can lose ourselves in the wind, or kindle in the sun, or join the rivers and wash away. But we are slow to choose. We would return them if we could. But in our captivity, in our desperate famine, we consumed them. They will never be forgotten. Every fiber we took from them, we remember. In your honor and theirs, we will never take from flesh things again.
You're back. So you weren't eaten by lions then. Good. Did you have any luck with the journals? Oh, excellent. Let me see. Oh my, look at this gibberish. Driven insane by ancient runes. This is a gold mine. The pseudo-intellectuals of Elden Root love this stuff. The commentary volumes alone will keep me employed for years to come.